Now here's a good example of a food plot that's ready to plant. I mean, it's, you got dirt, okay? You don't have a bunch of weeds. This place has been sprayed twice. It's been worked with the disc twice. And I finally planted it here. I've been working it all summer. It's a huge mistake to try to plant your food plots without prepping the ground first. It's something you have to do right. Get the ground ready for the seed, and you're going to have a lot more success.